Look at Oscar. He's just chilling on a neighbor's balcony. Came up these, ran up these steps. His balcony is over there. Was walking around down there and came up here. Now he's just chilling out. Enjoying the cool shade of the morning. Overseeing his kingdom. Oh, look at that kitty enjoying himself. Meow, meow, purr, purr, happy kitty. Oscar boy. Oscar boy. Laying on the cool cement. It's a smart kitty cat. Oscar. Hey, yeah, Oscar's up here. He just came up here to just lay down on the cool cement. I don't remember. Oscar. Well, that's good. Oh, yeah. Oscar. Oscar boy, what you gonna do?
Trying to get some bags up there.
Nah, he's walking around now. Oh. You know, he owns all this.
Of course. It's his territory.
Yeah. He's laid claim to all the balconies. Oscar. Oscar. Oscar boy. What you looking at, sweetie? Good boy. Yeah, good boy. Come on, let's go. I'm gonna try and get you to come down. Oh, okay. Ooh, Oscar not happy. Come on, Oscar, let's go. Got things to do. Oh, you little booger butt. I got things to do and places to be, Oscar. Oh, man. Look at that. Oscar's just saying, screw you, Daddy. I'm just going to come back up here and sit down and relax. Okay. All right, Oscar. You're the king. Yeah. Oh, good boy. What's going on, Oscar?
I wonder what this is off of.
What, that plastic?
Mm-hmm. You think he uses it on his horses or whatever those things are?
Probably, yeah. I know he protects them somehow.
I know, he puts plastic around.
Yeah, I think we're gonna go back inside. I gotta go pick up my nephew and take him somewhere. Alright, you too. Nice seeing you. Bye. Okay, Oscar, let's go, man. Let's go. Come on. There you go, baby. Okay, Texas cat over and out.